Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
False memories.
Thank you.
labyrinths and confront the Minotaur.
Thank you. 5 minutes.
We triggered a fundamental change in our natures. There was...
their power against them.
Something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have or understand.
You're trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the Nazis will hurt?
human being anymore.
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad?
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given out to Sadie? Let me show you what this machine can do! let me show you what I can do! To me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, What happens then?
Marge! Hold on!
Everybody has a choice.
When profit fails, what's left?
Lawrence!
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Seth will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the souls! Marge! Hold on!
There's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. for now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me